heartfelt apology to the WWE Universe, to the Russian people, and here come the ravishing Russian Lana and Rusev.
WWE has publicly apologized for your actions. This act of contrition does not appease us. Shut up! Rusev and I demand a personal apology.
I have apologized to the Russian people that I may have inadvertently disrespected. For that, I am sorry. However, as far as an apology to you two, I disrespected you both on purpose.
You dare disrespect the flag of a superior country. You spit on the Russian people. You take their nose big of yours and wipe it in our flag. You and your stupid Americans. You and America suck.
Oh, come on!
Rusev again, like we saw last Friday on SmackDown, attacking Big Show.
Oh, this is ridiculous. This guy's a hypocrite.
Now taking the Russian flag to the Giant.
He's complaining about his flag being ripped to the ground, and now he's using the same flag as a weapon against Big Show. He wants an apology and then he disrespects the USA with those words.
Oh!
Big Show made the wrong Russian mad.
Maybe the Russian made the wrong Giant mad.
Disgusting. Uh-oh. Look at Big Show. Look at Big Show.
Look at Rusev, the look of disbelief on his face.
You should have finished him off, Rusev.
Thank you for watching the show. You did great. To continue on this path of motivation, click right here. And to see WWE superstars who inspired a movement, click right here. And to subscribe to WWE on YouTube, click on this winning face. You can do it.